Time full of fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels. Looks exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could live without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
You should've known better than to listen to your heart again. People change with the weather.
Three.
Have any of you ever tried these Brisk Zero lemon iced teas? They're freaking good, man. There's like 10 calories in it, which you don't track 10 calories. That's not even worth your while. And yeah, it just tastes like a normal like iced tea lemonade, but it's like zero calories, zero sugar. It's freaking fantastic. I've been trying to replace like a second caffeinated beverage, aka nice coffee or a monster in like the afternoon for one of these because I'm bad for it. So I'm like, okay, if I want something like a monster or something, let me try to have this instead, because with like multiple energy drinks and then pre-workout in a day, it starts to become very unhealthy. So I'm trying to break that habit. So this is the first step, okay? The first step is always realizing and accepting the problem, okay? So I'm doing that by switching the, try them. If you haven't tried them already, try them. Like if you drink like normal, let's say lemon iced tea, that's like full of sugar and just crap for you, try one of these. I guarantee you there's like no difference at all. And if you want a little more sweetness, you're not used to it, put some like lemonade Mio in it. It's fantastic, okay? Give it a shot. This is a Justin Layden, what's the word? This is a Justin Layden endorsement for Brisk iced tea. They're paying me a lot for this, actually. I finally actually get close to moving out of the house. Anyways, okay. Okay, so as a lot of you probably know, I have like this yogurt bowl like every day before the gym. And I was out of yogurt, which I went for a walk, grocery shopping, and forgot basically everything I needed. So I had to go back, but I got Skyr or whatever. It's like Icelandic yogurt. So it's not Greek yogurt, it's Icelandic, but it has more protein. It has 20 grams of protein per 175 grams, I think, compared to like 17 of what I normally have of Greek. So I don't expect it to be really much different. I just expect it to be maybe a little thicker, but we're gonna figure out. So it looks like yogurt as you'd expect. So let's just see, mix it around. It's just like Greek yogurt. Maybe I just got marketed because it's costed more. I'm gonna try it though. I got my 150 grams in there, but we're gonna try this. Oh my god. It tastes identical to Greek yogurt. Just stick with the Greek yogurt. It's cheaper and it's basically the exact same thing. I don't even know why I bought this. Well, at least I did it now so you don't have to. But if you want some more protein, I guess do it, but I'm tired.
Okay, so it's now the next day, and I didn't pick you guys up at all, but there's a really good reason for that. I spent the whole night and part of this morning making my iPhone home screen look all cool. Priorities, yes. Okay, but seriously, like, I've been wanting to do this for a while, had the day off, so it's taken me like 5 hours. It's kind of nuts. I don't even have it done yet, but I'm sure by the time I edit this video, it'll be done, and if it's not, well, I'm gonna make it because that's just outrageous at that point. I'm gonna put it right here. Little like video clip of my home screen. Don't tell me it doesn't look sick. I know I'm the coolest, but I'm now gonna do a little bit of meal prep, which I'm not gonna show you guys because I'm gonna do a meal prep clip either in this video or next video. I haven't decided yet. So I gotta do this because I need to make my stuff for work, go to the gym, and then go to work for my first kind of serving shift. I'm doing a reverse train, which means that I serve and my trainer watches me instead of the other way around. So wish me luck, because if I do trash, well, they may, you know, reverse their decision to move me up. So yeah, that wouldn't be good, but I got faith, okay? I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Actually, no, scratch that. I just decided that we're not going to do the meal prep in this video, but what I am going to do is we're going to transition into a full day of eating. I kind of showed you guys that in like the first episode where I quickly clip through what I ate, but we're actually gonna do like a more detailed, like what's in each meal, the calories and macros of the meals, all of that. You're gonna see exactly how many calories, macros, what I'm eating on this bulk, which the goal targets are 3,000 calories, which is made up of 170 grams of protein, 400 grams of carbs, and 80 grams of fat. So I'm gonna get ready to eat my first meal now soon before the gym. If you guys don't know, I don't eat breakfast. All I have in the morning is energy drink, but a caffeine hit. So we'll see what I'm actually going to eat for this day. I hope you enjoy it. Actually, just quick warning, okay? Everybody's different, everybody's body's different. Do not eat exactly what I eat and expect to get the exact same results as I do, okay? You may need more food, you may need less food. Whatever your goals are at that time will also dictate how much you eat, okay? Figure that out for yourself. I'll put a fairly good estimator in the description. It's not gonna be exact because they're not exact. They don't know exactly how much you burn in a day. If life was that easy, then I would be a millionaire. Enjoy.
Okay, so because of the previously faced issues, we're just gonna do one scoop of pre, okay? We're gonna continue to just leave it to one scoop of pre. So let's do that, and then let's time-lapse me stirring this up. All right, fantastic. So we're gonna have this one scoop of pre, and then we're gonna go to the gym. I got you good.
What's over there?
Is that an English muffin? How'd that get in there?
All right, so meal one complete. This is what it consists of. Cool, and then the macros, calories, and all that good stuff for this meal are also fantastic. So I'm actually gonna eat this on the way to the gym just to kill some time. So we're gonna go get out of here, get to the gym, and I'll see you for the next meal or snack.
Okay, so I lied and I didn't actually have a snack because I wasn't really hungry. So we have our normal meal that I pack to work, except this time we have broccoli instead of green beans. So the exact of what is here, and then the macros, calories. Fantastic. So I'm gonna quickly eat this because I'm almost done my shift, but I got a couple tables down there I have to deal with. So I'm gonna do that and I'll see you guys for the next meal.
Okay, so it's now like 9:45. I like just got off work and I'm over at Starbucks because I got a little bit of work that I need to do. I also just realized that I forgot to schedule a YouTube video to post that was supposed to go up like 3.5 hours ago. So I got to do that too. I apologize if you know what video that was. I was a little late on it. It was done. I just messed it up somehow. So I'm gonna go in and do this, get some drink because I feel like I can't just go in and not buy something. So I'm gonna get something, who knows what, but I'm gonna crank out a bit of a reading and yeah, I'll show you what I get to drink because I'm sure it'll have calories that we'll have to track. So you'll see that.
$7 for a damn drink. What a scam.
Okay, so that was a bit of a fail. I got through about, I don't know, maybe 8 pages of my reading. Spent $7 on a drink that I drank in like 2 minutes because it was 3/4 full of ice. And I realized that my video that was supposed to be uploaded today didn't render, so it didn't upload. And I tried to upload it, but the Wi-Fi is too slow, so it only got like 7%. They're closing, so I have to leave. So the video is probably gonna be up technically tomorrow, Thursday, which I apologize for. most of you probably didn't notice, but I know a lot of you have already sent me messages. I apologize. I'm doing the best I can. So I'm gonna go. I forgot something at work, so I'm gonna stop back there on the way home. Then probably get an ice cream cone. Well, I'll show you all that after.
Bro, I got a headache now, man. Oh, man, screw Starbucks. What a freaking scam that is. I'm still not over $7 for some bougie ass drink that now I have a headache over. What a waste. All right, so let's pray this makes me feel a little better. So obviously this is just a McDonald's ice cream cone. Calories and macros for this will be fantastic. So I usually have these like every night. Are they the exact same like size and everything every time? No. Okay. Do the calories differ? Yes. Is this more than what it says? Probably. Do I care? Not really. Okay. It's not that serious. I eat these every day. I haven't got overweight or obese because of it. Okay. You're not going to die. If it's like 50 to like 100 calories more, I don't think it's that much more. But even if it is, okay, obviously it ain't that big of a deal. So I'm going to sit here, enjoy my ice cream cone, and I'll see you home when I make an actual... Actually, no, I'm not going to make a meal because I train today. So when you train at my work, you get a free meal. So I'll show you that after.
All right, so we got some meal. Is it even English? We have some meal. Okay, anyways, this is the meal that I got from work. I'm going to transport it over here just to make it a little prettier. Cool, so I also weighed the salmon just because I want to know how much protein I'm getting. Didn't really weigh the rest of it. I just estimated. Well, I'll tell you what I put there. So that is the amount of what all that is. And you'll see that I also added 10 grams of fat. Why? See that? That's oil, okay? If you go to a restaurant, they're covering stuff in oil. I added on there to use Pam spray instead, but I know the vegetables are already pre-made in oil, so that's all you can do. So I added like 10 grams of fat. It's probably a little more. I just don't really care though. So total calories and macros estimated are actually right there. I might have put some sauce on that after recording this. You would have already seen that. That would also already be in the macros and calories, so that's fine. But I'm gonna go heat this up, eat that, and I'll see you guys for my next consumption. Okay, so I have this jalapeno Greek yogurt dip that I got from Costco because somebody close to me showed me, and it is really good. So I added this to my ground turkey rice bowl yesterday, so we're gonna do the same thing here because I need a little more fat, need a little more protein, and need a little more carbs. So I did a serving and a half, which is on top of that. It might sound weird, but it's actually really good. I know it's gonna be good on this. So also with that, because I realized I'm a little low on carbs, we're gonna come in here, we're gonna have a small apple, okay? We're gonna have that on the side as well. So I'm gonna go eat this all up, and then I think I'm gonna have a little drink after because, I don't know, I just feel like I want one. After eating that, I realized that that was a lot more rice than I thought it was, so I'm really full and I don't actually think I need this, so I just tracked that as the normal amount of rice that I usually do. So, I mean, you would have already seen that, so I don't know why I'm telling you, but I just wanted to advise you that I'm not actually eating that apple for that reason. All right, so got myself a little rum and coke. So I don't drink every day, okay? But every once in a while, at the end of a night, I like to have just a nice drink while I'm doing like some studying or something. It's just a way to relax. I don't go crazy. One drink, you know, isn't too bad, at least I don't think, but it's just, it's nice to have. Now, if you're drinking like a spirit, which I am, rum, like rum, whiskey, vodka, all that stuff, it doesn't have carbs in it, at least usually, unless it has carbs like sugar added to it. It by itself doesn't have any carbs, but alcohol has calories. Every gram of alcohol has 7 calories. Now, we're gonna forget about all that. I know by just Google searching that a shot of rum has 97 calories. So what I'm gonna do, or what I did, which I'm gonna show you right here, is I'm just tracking this as 25 grams of carbs, which is 100 calories, 3 calories more. It is what it is. That's what I'm doing to track this. That's what I would recommend you doing. Just if you're having any alcohol, figure out how many calories are in it. track it by either carbs or fat or a combination of both to get to the calorie amount. Easy enough. So I'm gonna sit here, do this, drink some water as well. And in about an hour and a half or so, we're gonna have our last meal, and I'll show you that. I'm sure you know exactly what it is if you've been here for any length of time, but you'll see it anyways.
All right, so final meal of the day. We have the lovely, okay, cake batter oats. If you ever wanted to know how to make this and to your own portions, I got a whole video on this, so just I'll leave a little tag up on one of the corners there. You just click on that and go watch it. But I'm gonna go eat this, head straight to bed. It is now 1:40. All right, the alarm is set for 9:30. So if I can get to sleep by like 2:30, 7 hours of sleep, that's actually doing pretty good. You can probably see it by my eyes. I'm a little tired now. So I also have some little Reese's Pieces on here, by the way. I never track these. I always have a little bit of chalk. I just never track it, okay? It's just consistently not tracked, so it's fine, okay? I'm not even gonna go into it all. But yeah, I'm gonna go to bed, and I will update in the morning for the totals and everything. I think we got pretty close, if not like spot on though. So have a good night. Well, you're still watching the video, so it's not really night for you now, is it? Or it might be night, but you're not going to sleep, and then see in the morning.
All right, so final macros and calories that we hit were 169 grams of protein, which was one off our goal, 398 grams of carbs, which was two off our goal, and 80 grams of fat, which was spot on. We were 12 calories off our goal of 3,000. We're gonna take that. And this is actually where I'm gonna end the video too, because it's midterm season. I have to redo a test, so I'm behind, and I'm just behind on everything I need to study. So I'm gonna get this done, edited, uploaded, so I can get at that. But I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, okay, do not forget to leave with a drop and a like, subscribing, hitting the bell, and leave me a comment down below. It means so much. I think we're at 166 subscribers at the point of recording. You guys are the best, but you already know that. So, as always, I hope you have a fantastic day, evening, morning, night, whenever you're watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Say bye! Bye!